at the location. No hostile presence.
Understood. Alma Raynard's house is just up the beach. Our intel indicates that she and her team are laying low, most likely planning the militia's next strike.
Raynard is one of the Shattered Client's top lieutenants, and yet she's not a target.
Not yet, anyway. She's no doubt high on our client's list, but for now, it's information we seek. Infiltrate the house and get us a lead on the Shadow Client. Up for some B&E, 47.
On my way.
Nicely done, 47. Getting caught on tape is the last thing we need. Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt.
I'm in.
Would you mind going to see what it is?
Copy that.
Welcome home, and get it.
Target down. Well done, 47. Now get off the property. The mercs have discovered your boat, 47. They're on high alert, combing the beach for intruders. Oh. Proceed with caution. No way to get past them unnoticed. I suggest you cause a distraction, 47, and make it a loud one.
Thank you.
Robert Knox down. Now for the heir to the Kronstadt Empire. Martinez is down. Good work. Is Catalina Delgado, wife to Rico Delgado for the past 11 years.
Thank you.
Rico Delgado has been eliminated. Nicely done.
This majestic piece of...
Okay.
Check that out, would it?
All targets neutralized. This should paralyze the cartel. Excellent work, 47. Now head for an exit. Our intel suggests the Maelstrom is hiding somewhere in the city slums. I've marked the headquarters of the Crows on your map. That man you just eliminated, that was the Maelstrom. Well done. No rest for the wicked, however. On to the next one. Well, that caused a pillar of purple smoke to rise above the slums. Let's see what happens next, 47. 47, Shaw and Rangan are both on the move. I think they're heading for the beach area near the slums. Confirmed kill on Vanya Shaw. Excellent work, 47. Just one target left. Let's bring this one home. Darwood Rangan is confirmed killed. Mission completed. Time to find an exit.
Moving on to the next area.
I've marked your map with several points of interest. We're running this mission with very little upfront intel. But these locations could provide clues to help you obtain the information we need. Good luck.
Hey, did you drop off the surveillance tapes and...
Yeah, added them to the file. What a stupid system. Record the surveillance in the attic, bring the tapes over to HQ, review them there.
Finally, an end to Janus. Death feels like an easy way out for a man like him. Still, we are close now, 47. Cassidy is certainly keeping a close watch on Janus. I'm willing to bet those surveillance tapes hold interesting information.
Although I have to say, it's been challenging to find a good place for my old microfilm viewer. Right now, okay, just another few blocks.
What's this? Is this yours?
Hey, you dropped something.
And that is Nolan Cassidy taken care of. Both targets are confirmed killed.
All that remains now is to find the information we came for, and then get out of here.
A letter from Janus to someone called Zoe. It looks like a draft, and is full of explicit descriptions of how unhappy Janus is with Zoe and his sister, having been appointed chairwomen of the Ark Society. I've heard that name before. This is a good find, 47. Janus is apparently engaged in a civil lawsuit with another resident of Whittleton Creek. James Batty, the plaintiff, wants Janus to stop his annual landing of a helicopter near the local creek. Batty claims it interrupts the nesting birds and a species of frog that has been declared endangered. Must be a very important trip given his poor health. A cigar box with a few cigars and a note inside. Well, this is very interesting. The note indicates that the box was given to Janus by the Constant, as per tradition, he writes. 47. This could mean the Constant and Janus meet up on a regular basis. Excellent find. Good work, 47.
Won't you join us?
I see someone's in a hurry to get
well.
That must be Janus's casket. Looks like the Arkians really admired him. But no body.
We're all set. Cue the music.
One target down. Nice work, 47. Next up, Zoe Washington. Both targets down. Impressive work, 47. And now, to confront the Constant. Mr. Gray, what's your status?
I'm at the helicopter, but the place is crawling with security.